snow crunch under my boots.
Come and trade.
All right.
The Sky Clan is built on courage, not stonewall.
Guess the code is.
Our mission is work.
We're stuck on
and you
cards.
Fell Regala as easily as the bulwark.
The Outlander has shown us. We must join the Kuja. I don't want you on my team.
There walks the Outlander.
Yep.
When a decision is needed, you made it through Echo.
We're looking off the ground.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle with Regala.
I know.
Look again next time you're passing.
Those who burn them.
The Outlander has shown.
My brother will make it. What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat. Judging by these markers, that climbing trail Jekka talked about must be nearby. I should check up on her brother while I'm here.
No way.
Those Tanakhs look wounded. What happened? That person looks like they're in charge. I should talk to them.
Well, Breaker. If you've come to witness the March of the Ten, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab was as good as dead even before the storm hit.
You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about?
The kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain. Along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. His odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, he's got most of it backwards.
So what? You're all just waiting here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. Why is everyone so sure this Pentol can't climb that mountain?
Our people are soldiers. We respect strength and agility. Pento has neither. Never has. He's been stuck on cleaning duty since he was a child. Yet he decided to undergo our clan's most difficult trial on his own.
And you think he's crazy for trying?
I'm not a fan of that word. When I chose to wear a woman's armor, people called me crazy, too. I guess Pento just feels like he has to prove himself. Show who he really is. I understand. Believe me. But that climb is hard enough, even without a storm.
What is this march you mentioned?
This is one of the toughest slopes in SkyClan territory. It's said that the Ten climbed this mountain in pairs during their war against machines. Our people partner up to earn their soldiers' marks by following in the Old One's footsteps and retrieving the Blood Crest, a flower that grows on the summit. Until Pento, that is. He insisted on climbing on his own.
You mean no one wanted to climb up with him?
I tried to stop him, but there were technically no rules against it, so I let him pass.
That sounds familiar. The Nora have a similar ritual. No one wanted me in that one either.
Their mistake, I presume.
Yep. I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Pento. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there. Zika!
Rocco and I, we were climbing back down. There was an avalanche. We got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's gotta go up there.
You can barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those climbers. I should follow the markers. They'll lead me to the start. Markers. I'm on the right track.
You want some of this?
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. Stalkers. My favorite invisible killer. That's not how it's up.
Whoever you are, thanks for the assist.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah, the avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner. Then someone grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Penta. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
Go. Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the Ten be with you.
I have to find Penta before he gets himself killed. I should use my focus to pick up Pento's trail. Those must be Pento's tracks. Let's hope I can catch up to him. It looks like the avalanche destroyed most of the climbing path. The missing soldier must have climbed up this way. Useful for making dyes. Penta made it past here. The path must have collapsed after him. Maybe I can glide across. Made it. I should be able to pick up Pento's tracks again. Let's hope that's Penta. Got him. Bridgewater ammo will make this easier.
Who's there?
A friend!
Get out of my way! Penta?
Do I know you?
Wakata sent me. We need to get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you—
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
You should take some of these.
Like the trail carries on here. Always good to have extra.
Thought you might want some ammo.
I've got some ammo if you need it. I'll put this here if you need it. You know my name, but I don't think I caught yours.
It's Aloy.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
You know, it's not like everyone can be born with a sword glued to their hand, but apparently that's what it takes to be Tanakht. This is my one shot at proving everyone wrong. What was that? Maybe it's just the wind.
It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the— That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let
Found
us reach
something?
The— I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climbing path!
You won't hear me complaining.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
That's some climbing gear you've got.
Thanks. It's time to start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Almost there. This is it.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit then.
Claw! Just what we need.
Come on.
Way, Aloy.
Wait up! Storm. It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually. This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield wing. And get a nice view, too. So peaceful now that the storm has passed.
I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pinto can't be far behind. There's everyone.
Aloy, you have any news?
Please. I need to know what happened to my brother.
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Bento!
Ow! I bring you the Blood Crest as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me! Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise.
Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on. I'll catch up. Here. Something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pinto. Catching snowflakes on my lashes. Soon enough.
No. Come, trade.
Is that soldiers? Not even close.
Come, trade.
Will you trade with the Tanakh? Be careful! Will you trade with the Tanakh? My son is yours. Are you certain there's nothing required?